Okay guys, welcome to this week's video. In this week's video, we're making gingerbread houses. Well, we're not making them, we're just kind of like decorating them because they were already made. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and yeah, bye!
I need the dough. No, it's not dough. What is it? I need it.
You need it.
You know, this is probably, like, the glue on this is probably, like, cement.
Yeah. And it was never meant to be.
Well, I don't think gingerbread houses are meant to be eaten ever, are they? Why?
Yeah,
it's
not.
Okay.
How do we know what where a fourth is?
Yeah,
it's like here.
When you know, you know.
When you know.
Plastic.
Give me the scissors.
Move your horses, man.
I don't have any horses.
Then hold your pony.
You're such a person. My sister.
Hello.
How?
No, Hudson. Cut your gingerbread house open. Get your gingerbread house thing open. Now, what does he say, though?
Nah, I killed my gingerbread house.
Are you for real?
Okay, I was about to like.
Need is like massage icing powder. 1 minute.
I did.
To a soft, smooth consistency, like a toothpaste texture.
Done.
Massage mace for me.
Yeah, boy. I think there's some. Yeah, who isn't the massage minister?
You.
Dad.
What? Oh, I have my hair out of my
so wow. Yes. Can I get like all creative with it and get like the decorating tips?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Jackson. You are smart. You are a very smart person. Let's try the gingerbread.
Don't eat it!
Why? It's below the house.
Where is it?
Where
is it, huh?
I don't know. Try the other cover.
What other cover?
Next to it.
It tastes like gingerbread.
This one?
Yeah. The gingerbread tastes like gingerbread.
Here's oh, I found cookie cutters.
Yeah, that'll totally help.
And the icing tippers.
But I can like, once it's in there, I can take this tip off and put another one of that on the
Hey, where's a fork? So I can actually start.
A fork?
A fork. Of what? This. Just, it says to cut it a fork.
Oh, no, that I think that means like this. That's it.
1/4.
Opening from either end of the pouch.
That's what it
means.
Try to
move
as much icing away from the corner. I'm
cutting this one. What is this? This is not a bag.
Do I just do it?
You just, you know, man, just decorate.
Step around. With icing?
No, with like turtles.
Yeah.
I'm not going.
Okay,
give me what it is, please. Thank you, sir. And I go. sniff, sniff. And I was like, oh, I should have taken a picture. I didn't take a picture. That was on the way to the Miranda show. You know, cake boss taught me many things. Like not how to ice a cake.
Like how good I am with.
You know what they say?
The faster, the better.
The gooder, the betterer. You know.
Good and better are the same thing.
And not working.
Huh, done with the roof. Can I have the scissors?
Please. The scissors! Why is this freaking working?
This tip is just hard to use. This is really nice. It's a little tip. I'm kind of tip like a little bit. Oh,
yeah, Hire me. That would be Hudson. I'm still icing my beauty. Icing the butte, as they say. Day. And putting them where? Man, who needs shingles these big? This, how do you English?
You don't.
You Canadian.
Yeah. Canadian, eh?
Look at this butte!
Wow. Well?
I got to get a bowl. It's literally pure sugar. Even the coloring is sugar with, like, I don't know, coloring.
So it's not pure sugar?
I don't think so. I'm a genius. I'm not a genius.
Who is it? Who uses words?
Look at that!
I'm gonna do this, and then it's gonna be like...
Okay, so I have the big green one in the middle as a wreath. And then I'm just taking the small green balls.
The small green balls.
And put it in around it. And go round, round, town.
You know it.
Okay, so.
Thanks for watching this week's video. As always, if you guys enjoyed, please give it a big thumbs up and comment down below on what you guys want to see in next week's video. And as always, please do subscribe and share this video with everyone you know. So, yeah. Follow my social media links. They will be down in the description. And, yeah. See you guys later. Love you. Bye.